as a prize for rotten judgment. I guess I've already won that. No man is worth the aggravation. That's ancient history, been there, done that.
Who you think you're kidding? He's the earth and heaven to you. Try to keep it hidden. Honey, we can see right through you.
Unless you're dying to cry your heart out. Oh.
Performing the traditional Argentinian ballad, The Dance of the Cucumber, in its original Spanish. Bob the Tomato will translate.
Miren al pepino.
Watch the cucumber. See how he moves. Like a lion chasing a mouse.
Miren al pepino.
Watch the cucumber.
Oh,
how smooth his motion. Like butter on a bald monkey.
Miren al pepino.
Watch the cucumber.
Los vegetales.
All the vegetables.
Enviden a su
amigo. Envy their friend. Wishing to dance as he.
Pepino bailarín.
Dancing cucumber.
Pepino bailarín.
Dancing cucumber.
Pepino bailarín.
Dancing cucumber.
Baila, baila.
Dance, dance, yeah.
Miren el tomate.
Look at the tomato.
No es triste.
Isn't it sad?
Él no puede bailar.
He can't dance.
Pobre tomate.
Poor tomato.
Él desearía poder bailar. Como el pepino.
He wishes he could dance, like the cucumber.
Libre y suavemente.
Free and smooth.
Pero no puede danzar.
But he can't. Okay, stop the music! What do you mean I can't dance? I can dance! Well, what about Uncle Louie's polka party? Didn't you see me dancing at Uncle Louie's polka party?
No comprendo.
No comprendo? I'll show you no comprendo!
Mom! Dad! Look over here! Get a picture of me next to the cucumber in authentic Argentinian garb!
Okay, Junior, but we better hurry. I think the dwarves have your mother confused with someone else. Say peas!
Peas!
Escuchen al pepino.
Listen to the cucumber. Hear his strong voice. Like a lion. About to eat.
Escuchen al pepino.
Listen to the cucumber.
El dulce
How
canto.
Sweet his voice.
El
the breath from his throat is like a chorus
trina.
Of little birdies.
Escuchen al
Listen
pepino.
To the cucumber.
Los
All
vegetales.
The vegetables.
Enviden a su amigo
their friend.
Como
wishing to sing
cantar.
As he.
Pepino
singing cucumber.
Pepino
singing
cantador.
Cucumber.
Pepino
singing
cantador.
Cucumber.
Cante,
sing,
canta,
sing,
ya.
Yeah.
Escuchen al tomate.
Listen to the tomato.
No es triste.
Isn't it sad?
Él no puede cantar.
He can't sing.
Pobre tomate.
Poor tomato.
Él desearía poder cantar.
He wishes he could sing.
Fuerte y dulce como el pepino.
Strong and sweet like the cucumber.
Pero no puede.
But he can't.
Ni siquiera da un silbido.
Can't even whistle. All right, that's it, señor. Come over here and let me sing you a song.
Adios, amigos.
This has been Silly Songs with Laddie. Tune in next time to hear Laddie sing.
Bob is really angry. I hope he doesn't catch me. It's so hard to run with the sombrero on my head.
The world is cruel. The world is wicked. It's I alone whom you can trust in this whole city. I am your only friend. I who keep you, teach you, feed you, dress you. I who look upon you without fear. How can I protect you, boy, unless you always stay in here, away in here? Remember what I've taught you, Quasimodo. You are deformed.
I am deformed.
And you are ugly.
And I am ugly.
And these are crimes for which the world shows little pity. You do not comprehend.
You are my one defender.
Out there they'll revile you as a monster.
I am a monster.
Out there they will hate and scorn and jeer.
Only a monster.
Why invite their calumny and consternation? Stay in here. Be faithful.
I'm grateful.
Do as I say, obey, and I'll stay in here.
Safe behind these windows and these parapets of stone, gazing at the people down below me. All my life I watch them as I hide up here alone, hungry for the histories they show me. All my life I memorize their faces, knowing them as they will never know me. All my life I wonder how it feels to pass a day not above them, but part of them. And up there, living in the sun, give me one day up there. All I ask is one, to hope forever up there, where they all live on. What I dare, just to live one day out there. Out there among the millers and the weavers and their wives, through the roofs and gables I can see them. Every day they shout, scold, and go about their lives, heedless of the gift it is to be them. If I was in their skin, I'd treasure every instant of there, strolling by the sand. Taste the morning out there, like ordinary men who freely walk about there just one day, and then I swear I'll be content.